The halftime show coming up after the break. Right now, first half belongs to Philly.